to something. Ooh-dee-la-dee-do, thank you all for coming. I hope you like the show, cause it's on a budget. So ooh-dee-la-dee-do, yeah, come on, here we go, yeah, come on.
Here we go.
So put your best face on, everybody pretend you know this song. Everybody come hang, let's go out.
Oh, I just realized.
I'm Dennis the Menace. Let's go.
What's the command?
What do you mean?
Like for the kids? Is it just?
It's slash DTM kit. It's a separate script.
Oh, that's a lot of mobs. Oh man! Oh, what the fuck? Why they shoot so fast?
Right. I'm not what that is, by the way.
Oh, I'm not lying.
Shoot.
Didn't expect me to say that, did you? Yep. I got an ender pearl.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? It's already begun, boys.
Yep. Can you not make it?
Okay, what's with these mobs? They seem more aggressive, or whatever. Like, the creeper blew up almost instantly after I hit it. The skeleton shot twice as fast as normal.
So I'm gonna take you've taken damage?
Yeah, I've taken probably a heart and a half of damage, but it only shows a heart.
Nice. I'm still Iron Man, so I'm not trying to.
I'm Iron Man as well.
I'm still Iron Man, surprisingly.
I'm letting the team down.
I found diamonds.
Actually,
I guess it doesn't matter if I said that.
Plushie, how many diamonds were those?
I found three.
Three? Did you make the pick already?
Probably shouldn't.
I don't have books, so if I do, this is only two. Yeah, it's only two. I couldn't make any chance anyway. I don't have lapis. Not lapis, cane.
Okay. Hopefully I can find diamonds and actually make the enchants, because I got the stuff for books.
Yeah, so do I.
Next one, do you have book stuff? Or no?
Yeah.
Alright, so we don't just have one person.
Yep. Boat fish.
If we all met up, we could make enchants, but because plus you said you found three.
That is probably not a good idea to meet up until quite a bit later.
Yeah.
Switch my recording to 30 FPS. I don't know how it's gonna be. Because of that, I set it to 30 FPS because of the fact that I was getting so much of the choppiness with trying to do 60 FPS. It looked like anyway, so. What do you mean?
Like, if you, like, lower it to 30 FPS, like you said that you did, like, does it help your in-game FPS? You know?
It's less about my FPS, more like, more about recording not being. More about the recording than my own FPS, because that's the problem, is that if I'm getting the way that it works is that... is that it messes up the recording. It was it would mess up the recording, but not my own, like, gameplay. Also, goddamn, I'm getting so much screen tear on my actual game, but none in recording at all. This is so annoying. I'm gonna switch back to my old monitor after this, because this is unbearable how bad this is getting.
That's not good.
Like, after this season, I mean, because it's...
Yeah, don't change mid-game.
I mean, I could try, just like, oh.
Slushy.
This one, the awkward silence begins.
Yeah.
In my case, it's because I'm constantly having to...
I just don't know what to talk about. That's my problem.
I'm currently adjusting my monitor again.
Sounds like you're having a fun game.
Use a laptop and you don't have to adjust your monitor.
Well, yeah, but once I get it worked out, I get a better
against Crawley. I had a competing class today, so like I was like I like came here like I was like 10 minutes before the intro.
That's all that matters.
Yeah.
I know that feeling of hating rollercoastering, by the way.
Okay, if I hear more lava again, chances are it's gonna be one of those shitty underground lava pools that lead to nothing.
Dude, I'm so scared that, like, if I get like hit with the Dennis and like they throw blindness, it, I'm gonna be like screwed. Because like if you're blind, you can't really do anything.
It's like a splash. It's only like 30 seconds ish.
That's why you do the big brain strat like I did and get a bucket of milk.
Yeah, I should probably do that actually.
Big brain strats. Lol.
I mean,
hang on. I think I saw a hat layer for a second.
Alright, I found a cave, it looks like, hopefully.
Yeah, as is mine with half of it spent being me just going tap, tap on my monitor keys. On like the keys on it. On the buttons on it rather, just trying to get it to work. Hey, the people watching my footage. Okay. So, a creeper blew up about 2 blocks away from me and only did half a heart.
That's when you don't question it.
Yeah. I'm really not questioning, I'm just like, whoa.
Okay, stop giving me lapis, give me the nuts.
I'm really bad at navigating stuff, so I'm not even gonna try. Like, I hear lava and I've been digging, like, for a while, and I can't.
I just went in the big brain circle.
You do.
I went in a circle.
Oh. I don't think that gets you credit to be allowed into the big brain club.
Like, yeah, it's pretty big brain strats caving in a circle.
Maybe you'll find something you didn't find before.
Okay, bruh. Well, I fear it's more likely I will find exactly what I found before and none of it's useful.
Also a lot of mobs. I'll go away. Stupid Enderman.
Hold up. I gotta go AFK.
Shit, why are there so many mobs?
Don't know. This point I kinda wanna find some mobs because I can't find the key.
Also, I'm pretty sure I saw a name like a few like 2 minutes ago.
Did you actually see one or...
I swear I saw one. It could just be my eyes playing tricks on me, but... like they usually do, but I swear I had seen one. It would look like a shorter name.
Is it my name?
Like the BP. Rock.
Fost. Things like that.
Fost. Will kinda.
Holy, why is there like no diamond ores in this freaking cave? There's like a bunch of lapis redstone like all over the walls. A couple veins of gold, but no diamonds.
I've staircased into a lot of redstone. It's not anything really good.
Can it be craftinators or crenzinator?
Yeah, craftinators, dude.
Yeah, craftinators.
We made craftinators.
Yeah, craftinators is a great game mode.
I'm honestly just getting a surface and
trying. I'm back.
Welcome back.
Don't mind that sound that was and a little dubious of my, of me adjusting my keyboard.
It's fine.
Because I'm pretty sure it sounded like I was fucking cocking a gun or some shit.
You're typing to somebody.
Oh, hey, I found a spawner. It's a spider spawner. I'm gonna grind it a bit.
It'd be funny if Arctic turned out to be the Dennis again.
Arctic's not playing.
Oh, right. Yeah, oh, I'm, fuck.
I mean, they're on the same team.
So. Big brain!
I mean,
no, they're not on the same team, it just looks like that.
Oh.
I think it's because we're in spec, they get put next to each other, plus I put them on different teams with the same color. I'm fucking big brain man over here, just like, oh, it wouldn't be funny if he turned out to be the. Oh, he's not fucking playing.
Yeah, Nixana.
Mm-hmm. God.
I've been. This is what happens when I get stressed about trying to.
Big brain teammates.
So what happens when I get stressed about trying to get my monitor to actually not be completely.
These people in the. These people.
Just disgusting looking.
What? Oh, that's stupid.
Poison?
No. Not this time. Not yet. Plenty of time for that.
Yeah.
Same with you, right, Cubic?
Yeah, I'm good, dude. I haven't taken damage yet, actually. I mean, that's not surprising, because I've seen, like, three off or something.
Oh! EGL slammed by Shaky. The Aussie.
The Australian Civil
One
War.
Down.
Okay, so first blood goes to Shaky.
Yeah, it's good stuff.
Okay, there's a 100%. Gotta be AI. I could have already seen my death now.
Player?
I bet you.
I was hitting like 20, not 20, that's exaggerating, but like 8 zombies or whatever. Oh my god, really? In like a little pit area, and I heard a spider come up behind me running at me. That was about to hit me into the. Oh my god, these mobs not taking knockback. Mainly the zombies.
Today has been such a stressful day trying to get everything moved into my new room.
Did you just move or something?
After this season, I'm gonna switch back my monitors around because they're both 1080p, so it's not that bad. It's just the lighting on them's different, and I prefer the other one because that's one I've used beforehand. I'm trying out using this as my a new one as my main one, and I don't like it as much.
And why just switch it to begin with?
Because I didn't know at the time. Because I hadn't used it before. Because I was, you know, there wasn't enough space. Oh,
thank you all for coming. I hope you like the show, cause it's on a budget. So
ooh-de-la-de-da, yeah, come on, here we go, yeah, come on, here we go. So put your